Day after RJD leader Tejaswi Yadav demanded a probe against Bihar Deputy Chief Minister Tarkishore Prasad for favoring his skin. The Deputy Chief Minister has issued a statement rubbishing allegations by the opposition as baseless. Denying the favoritism charge, Tarkishore has blamed the leader of opposition, Tejaswi Yadav, without directly naming him for creating an eyewash to divert attention from the cash for election tickets case. Aditya Vaibhav joins us for more on this. Aditya, first of all, just tell us what the response of the Deputy Chief Minister is, and just for our viewers, a brief background of the allegations that he is facing.
Well, yes, there have been charges of favoritism leveled against Deputy Chief Minister Tarkishore Prasad, who also happens to handle the portfolio of State Finance Minister as well. That being said, there are charges that there are two different companies registered in the names of Kith and Kins of the Deputy Chief Minister, and these two companies were awarded tenders, government tenders, without having proper experience of doing similar projects in the past. That being said, the opposition went on exactly loggerheads with the state government on this, and the leader of opposition and also the former Deputy Chief Minister of Bihar, Tejaswi Yadav, leveled serious charges against Nitish for actually harboring people who do such activities. And that being said, after the entire drama that ensued, Tarkishore Yadav Prasad, the Deputy Chief Minister himself, he came out clean with a press communique, and later on he talked to media also, saying that he has no definite connection with those companies and that nobody of his close blood relatives are actually involved in those companies.
Okay, that is a response coming in from the Deputy Chief Minister in his defense after facing allegations of favoritism. The opposition, of course, have sharpened their knives, but the Deputy Chief Minister brushing aside those allegations.